first thing I did was use a base coat on all of my nails. For around two of my fingers, I'm going to paint them in two coats of very light purple nail polish. And on the rest of my fingers, I did a darker purple. On my ring finger, I'll be doing Twilight Sparkles Cutie Mark. On my index finger, I will be painting Twilight Sparkle. You can do this in nail polish if you like. It's just much easier in acrylic paints. Fingers, I did a dark purple nail polish, and what I did was I used the streaks in her hair. I used a purple and a pink color and just made random curved lines. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Last week's video, I did some ombre and dot nails that kind of look like an octopus, and also check out my rainbow dash nails.